Netball. Court of date. Defense, defense. Nice for Slay.
Fernando Netball League, pledged by the year 2012 that we will have more than 50 qualified umpires at beginners preliminary arm level. These are five of the recipients so far of that certification, and one who has to repeat that exam. I'd like to introduce them now. So come to the table. I want to see you, please, sir.
My name is Makina Akbar. I'm from Las Lomas, number one, Chinchin, and Philippe.
Michelle Williams.
Shogunas United.
You have 10 lots of titles.
I've been in San Fernando Central, September School.
That's why I've got 3.14, Captive All-Stars. Alison Riemann of Potentials, also a mother of the family.
And Stacey
Lucien
from
Port Porto. I would like the umpires to share some of their views on the importance of umpiring.
Go.
And the piece of the bottle.
You have to give me a minute to think. I am Alice Raymond again from Marbella Girls. I brought out a team this term. Umpiring is very interesting, yet challenging. You have to be on your P's and Q's, you have to pay attention. So far we have, this is the second game we have played, the second day. And the children are very enthusiastic, and it's good to have the children involved in a sport, because you know so many children tend to go the wrong way, and it's really good for the youths to have themselves involved in sports.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay, umpiring is exceptionally important to the youngsters. Sport in itself really cannot develop as it should unless there are rules and regulations that instill discipline in young people. So the umpiring is part of that helps to instill those rules and those regulations and helps them to grow up within the boundaries of the sport.
Well, I'm Michelle Williams again. I am on the umpiring committee, and it is also there to instill discipline in the players, you know, to keep them in line with the game and not lose track of what they are really there for. Although we want them to enjoy the game, we want the game to be fair and in good favor. Yeah, that's basically my
thing. Okay. Yes, good afternoon. I'm Stacey Lucien from Point 14, and I took this umpiring course so that I can learn the game. Even though I was a player in the past, from an umpire's perspective, it's a different ball game. So I'm here to learn the game and to also give back to the young ones, to the game of sport, to the game of netball, because I love it. And I did the umpiring exam at the beginner's level so that I could work my way up and increase my skill, increase my knowledge of the game as I move from one level to the next. So that's my purpose here, and thank you.
Ooh.